first round. First for the Thunder. Russell Westbrook out there with Victor Oladipo. And at the center position out of New Zealand and the University of Pittsburgh, 6'11 pivot, Steven Adams. Then it's McDermott. And it's Gibson in at the four slot. And then for the Houston Rockets, Beverly and Harden man the back. And out of Brazil, one of the premier finishers in the game, mobile and agile 6'11 man at the center position, it's Nene. And it's Trevor Ariza. And it's Anderson in at the four spot. They come in as the third seed favored to win this series.
And while I expect them to win this game and potentially win big, this is a team that really plays well on their home court. And if they do that, they can really set the tone for this series.
Well, we'll see if they can capitalize. I mean, that's what you work hard all regular season for, is to have the advantage of game one in your building. I'm with you there. I think you've got to give them the early nod as favorite.
Now, here's Beverly. Six on the shot clock. And he connects with the jumper. Beverly's got the opening field goal of the game for the Rockets.
How about that? Just an easy way to get on the board.
And just like that, Greg, the first lead belongs to them.
It's Westbrook with the drive from outside the arc. And there's McDermott. That's good on the assist by Westbrook. McDermott's got his first bucket of the game, and he's on the board for three. Rockets on offense. Let's find out what Doris Burke has for us.
Hey, Kev, I caught up with Coach Billy Donovan. He talked about how important this game is to them because it sets the tone for the rest of the series, saying to win or lose, what is important in this opening game is that we play tough, we play smart, and we let them know they're in for a heck of a fight with us. Guys?
Thanks again, Doris. Here's Westbrook. James Harden picking up that last basket. McDermott with the screen for Westbrook. Passes to Oladipo. Takes the three. And that comes off the assist by Russell Westbrook.
Not the biggest fan of that shot, but he had the space to get it off. So why not?
Now here's Beverly. Pass to Nene. Ariza outside. Three-pointer. And Westbrook pulls it down. Oklahoma City's gone 2 of 2 from three-point range here in the first quarter. He dishes it to Oladipo. The pass to McDermott. And again, Oklahoma City with the triple.
I like the offensive awareness to exploit that lack of coverage on that play.
Rockets have gone 2 of 3 here to start out the game. Nene with the screen on Westbrook. Here's Beverly. That's good. Beverly's got his second basket of the night.
Very well executed pick to give him all kinds of space to get that one.
Westbrook kicks to Oladipo. Oklahoma City the rebound. McDermott the open look. He sinks the 11-footer. McDermott's got 8 points.
They're off and running. Good start here. They've knocked down four of their first five.
Oladipo against Harden. A jump hook. And the Rockets getting another bucket right there.
He's just such a well-rounded offensive player. He's got a little bit of everything.
Oladipo outside. A baseline J. And that one's good. Westbrook. Westbrook's got his first basket. Gets trailed by five. And here's Beverly. Anderson, a screen on Westbrook. Ariza kicks to Beverly. Hands it from downtown. Beverly's got his third bucket of the night.
Nice pass. He got the ball right into his teammate's shooting pocket. On time and on target.
Outside Westbrook. The dish to Oladipo. Just five to shoot. And it's Oladipo again missing.
Well, I like his determination and his attitude and aggressiveness, but the defense wasn't going to back off that shot. They were tight on it.
And they take the lead. And that's now 7 points for James Harden.
And perhaps the best thing about him, Steve, is the way he takes charge down the stretch of close games. The higher the stakes, the better he plays.
Now, here's Westbrook. And there's McDermott. That's good on the assist by Westbrook. And that's now 11 points for Doug McDermott. The Rockets trail. Everly with the ball. 7 points in the game. Here's Ariza. And another three for Houston.
And how about that, responding to the three-pointer against them with a quick one of their own.
Terrific little tay-to-tay going on right now. Back and forth. Here we go.
And first timer of the game called for Oklahoma City. Oklahoma City's gone 4 of 5 from three-point land to get things going here in the first.
Hey, yo, wrestle.
And Oladipo, here we go. McDermott. Trying to come right back with the three of his own. It's no good. Beverly, the pass to Harden. Here's Ariza. Off the left rim and out. Oklahoma City trailing. Now McDermott. He's got 11. It's Oladipo on the wing, guarded by Harden. Westbrook dishes to Adams. Boom, he jams it straight down.
The lead changes hands once more. There has been no separation between these two teams.
You know, it's made for one heck of an entertaining game. Even when it hasn't been the best basketball being played, it sure has been fun to watch.
And so he draws the foul on the shot, a trip to the line to shoot two.
And you know what? Very close to a three-point play right there.
Yeah, he almost got that one down. I mean, those are the kind of aggressive plays coaches love to see.
And that one misses. Dennis Canner's checked in for Steven Adams. It's the second from the line. Here's Westbrook. Oladipo outside from downtown, and he gets it to go. Oladipo's got 6.
And good passing setting up a lot of these buckets right now, Kevin. That's been the key.
Dime dropping delights is what I call it.
Yeah, that's a nice pass. I will give you that one.
Yeah, he's on the money, that's no doubt. Now, here's Beverly. He has 7.
James.
That is good. That's 10 points for James Harden.
And that keeps him perfect from the field this quarter.
Oladipo outside. Feeds it to McDermott. Outside Westbrook. Played in with a nice touch off the glass. Westbrook's got his 2nd bucket of the night.
Not much defense to speak of yet here, guys.
Nope. It's been all offense, fellas, all the time here early.
Now here's Gordon. Still getting warmed up offensively. No buckets yet in the game for him. Soft touch off the glass.
Well, it's definitely been a shootout. But the team that can start playing some defense might have an edge.
Westbrook against Beverly. Kanter kicks to Westbrook. Kanter sets the pick for Westbrook. Left side Gibson. The shot's good from Kanter.
Just lazy defense on the glass there.
Well, nobody boxed out. Nobody put a body on anybody else. Things like that not only drive the coach crazy, that stuff gets under my skin.
Now, here's Beverly. Harden outside. Three-pointer. And another three for Houston.
and they're getting their points now almost exclusively from the triple. Four of their last five makes are from beyond the arc.
And, Greg, it's hard for me to watch this. I mean, the defense practically giving them those shots.
Now a timeout called by Oklahoma City. And a new group getting ready for Oklahoma City. Nick Collison's checked in for Gibson. Kyle Zingler comes in for Doug McDermott. Greenis is checked in for Victor Oladipo. And it's Norris Cole in for Russell Westbrook. .133 left to play in the first. He feeds it to Zingler. Makes the lead pass. And you know that's going to be goaltending, guys. So that's a free basket right there.
He got there late, but you do have to like the aggressiveness to go after the block. But that one's going to count.
You know, based on the response of the fans, I'd have to say they disagree with the officials on that one.
Oh, it's pretty clear, Greg. I mean, they're letting them know just how much they disagree.
Now here's Gordon after Enes Kanter's miss. Gordon, the pass to Decker. And Houston again with the bucket. It has been nip and tuck through the first half.
No kidding. I mean, neither team has been able to hold the lead for any length of time, guys.
So close.
Exactly, guys. The way it's seesawed back and forth, unbelievable.
Here's Cole following the basket by Sam Decker. Cole dishes to Kanter. Five to shoot. Here's Cole. Rob. Oh, and a fast break for the Rockets. Here's Gordon. The finger roll finish at the bucket. Gordon's got his first bucket of the night.
And that's how you take the steal and turn it into a transition.
I think that's the perfect time to do it, Greg. I mean, those few seconds after the turnover, strike right away because the defense has no chance to get organized.
8 second difference between the shot clock and the game clock. Kicks to Zingler. He passes to Cole. Oklahoma City needs to get off a shot. And again, Oklahoma City with the triple.
Pretty pass. Timely recognition as to where the open man was.
Gordon up on top. Charity stripe shot. And again, the Rockets good for two. The end of one quarter of play. Still a close game. Rockets ahead. And we welcome you back to our presentation of Game 1. And guys, for the Rockets, what jumps out to you from a number standpoint?
You know, it's been about how solid they've been offensively here. Really tuned in with one another.
Good ball movement, and it's paid off on the scoreboard.
Here's Cole. He hasn't yet put up any points in this one. Zingler. Off target from three-point range. It's 3-on-3 on the fast break. Wirtz passes to Decker. Here's Wirtz. He's covered by Collison. Pass to Wirtz. From outside, off the mark. Oklahoma City's gotten two-thirds of their three-pointers to fall tonight. They're 6-of-9 overall. There's the pick. Stolen. And it's the Rockets on the break. And Decker shoots it in.
Yeah, how about the sharp steal and then run out? It looks like they're ready to put the hammer down.
Well, we've been waiting for one of these teams, Greg, to pull away. Maybe that'll be a springboard for them.
Could be. A dunk like that coming off a great defensive play has to build some momentum.
And so here is Oklahoma City following the score by Houston. And he gets it to go.
Boy, did he burrow his way in there, and the D just sort of backed off.
And now the first timeout called here for the Rockets.
You know, I think he just wants to tinker with the game plan a little bit, and I think that's a wise timeout.
And part of it, too, Greg, was he saw some things going on out there that he didn't care for.
Here's Gordon. It's going to be two free throws. Drew contact on the shot.
And one of the more noticeable things about it, Steve, is how ineffective screens are against him. I mean, it's almost like he's got oil all over his body, the way he slips off of it.
And let's quickly check out the scoring breakdown here for the Rockets.
Boy, they've come out of that locker room with a hot hand. Those jumpers have been falling for them.
Also, guys, the passing has been terrific in the first half. They'll be happy with all those assists.
A free throw good from Eric Gordon. That one goes in. Two from the line that time.
Probably as close to a sure thing as you can have at the free throw line. And guys, right now, the defense mentally not there. Can't afford too many of those in a close game like this.
Yeah, Jay, you're right. Almost a free run, don't you think? Clark to the hoop for him there.
Momentum can swing on plays like that, Kevin, especially when the finish has that much thunder on it.
He kicks it to Capella. Adams on him. And it goes as the official calls the foul. Count it. We'll shoot one more at the free throw line. Russell Westbrook in for Oklahoma City. The Rockets getting their fifth free throw of the game here. And that one misses. Thunder trailing by four. Here's Roberson. Dishes it to Westbrook. Here's Adams. Hands it from short range.
Now that's how you pick up second chance points. Stay active and be ready as soon as the shot goes up.
Brown outside. Back to Gordon. On the wing, Williams. It's the three-point bomb. Williams has got himself on the board with three there.
The D just sagged off just enough and no hesitation on his part.
And Westbrook, here we go. And he banks in the layup. Westbrook's got his third basket of the night.
They should continue to get the ball inside. The defense struggling to contain them.
And when you make five in a row in close like that, it also takes pressure off the perimeter guys, too.
Now, here's Brown. The feed to Anderson. Outside Williams. Six to shoot. Right side Williams. And it's Houston with another. Trailing by five. And a little under 3.5 minutes elapsed in the second quarter of play. Westbrook kicks to Singler. Back to Westbrook. Oklahoma City moving the ball around. And Kyle Singler hits from deep. Singler's got 5 points now in the quarter.
Most any NBA player can make you pay when you leave them that wide open. That's why you have to stay alert on defense.
Brown to the inside. Capella. That falls. Great assist by Bobby Brown. Capella's got his second bucket of the game to go. For Oklahoma City, they've gone 5 of 7 from the field here in the second. And Westbrook, here we go. Sabonis, the best to Singler. He dishes it to Roberson. Shot clock at 6. Got a piece of it. Williams with the steal. They're running. Left side, Brown. Capella dishes to Brown. Outside, Williams. Shoots it. Misses off the right iron.
Not sure what the D was doing there. Clearly a breakdown. You can ill afford to give a guy like him that good look.
And that one's good. That's now 8 points for Russell Westbrook.
Love the assist. I mean, he knew exactly where that bounce pass had to be to create that opportunity.
And here Here is Brown on the wing, Williams. Back to Brown. And another three for Houston. Now a timeout called by Oklahoma City. And the Thunder making a change here. Trailing by five. Westbrook with it. He's got eight. Pass to Roberson. Back to Westbrook. And the basket good. Westbrook's got six in the quarter.
It was a slow start for him. But he started to take off since we hit the second quarter, guys.
Anderson, a screen on Westbrook. Ariza kicks to Brown. Knocked away. And the Thunder pushing it up now. Here's McDermott. Now that's how to finish the break. Throw down with force.
And guys got careless with the ball there, and the turnover leads to the big stuff.
Once he came upright with the steal, he went straight on the attack.
That's exactly the way to do it too, Kevin. Go hard to the bucket and don't let them set up the defense. Good job here in the second. I mean, they're pounding it inside and getting it to the hoop, going strong to the rim. I mean, that's power basketball at its best.
Victor Oladipo, he's checked in for Andre Roberson. Free throw good from Brown.
And they're really getting more points at the free throw line here in the second quarter.
And Greg, definitely that's one of the reasons they're in front right now.
Now here's Westbrook. He's got 10. McDermott passes to Westbrook. Pocket six. He lobs it up and finished off by Oladipo.
You can see the eye contact there. Gave a little nod and then burst to the rim for the alley-oop slam.
No doubt, Clark. A pair of teammates with a terrific feel for each other out on the floor.
Mm-hmm. And, guys, anytime it's real tight, you're looking for something that could be potentially a momentum builder. And that's exactly what that play looks to be.
Here's a reason. After the made shot from Victor Oladipo, Brown dishes to Nene.
And that's the way you want to defend. Nice job there.
Always important to have that good interior defense.
Oladipo, he's covered by Anderson. Oladipo misses.
Well, it looks like he's cooled down a bit after hitting those two in the first quarter.
Nene setting the pick for Ariza. It's blocked. There's a minute 45 left in the first half of basketball. Oladipo for three. That's good. Oladipo's got 11 points.
And when they've gone to him, he has come through big time. You got to keep getting him touches.
Brown kicks to Harden. Back to Brown. Ariza outside, beyond the arc. It's hauled in by Adams. Adams has got four rebounds in this game.
Not able to find it here in the second. He's off stride and off track just a bit after that one he had earlier.
Westbrook passes to Gibson. Stolen by Nene. And here comes Harden, leading the fast break. Ariza dishes to Harden. 11 feet away. Jump shot is good that time. Harden's got 15 points. Well, guys, this first half has been about as tightly contested as you could hope for.
Well, neck and neck, how about that? I mean, ferociously competitive. I mean, tight as me in an airplane bathroom.
That's not the visual I was looking for right now, but there have been a lot of lead changes.
Good. Brown. Good.
And he has really come to life here after a slow start in that first quarter.
Thunder trailing by three. About 7 seconds separating the shot and game clocks. McDermott with the screen for Westbrook. Pass to McDermott. Lots of room. And that comes off the assist by Russell Westbrook. Westbrook's got his 8th assist in the game. Houston's gone 7 of 10 shooting from three-point land tonight. Excellent numbers from outside. Brown outside. It's Harden with the drive. Shot from 12. And Houston again with the bucket.
Well, I tell you what, he's having one of those days where if he takes it, he makes it.
And so it's a close game as we wrap up the first half of basketball. Rockets lead by 3. And join us right back here after the break for the start of the second half. Welcome back to the NBA playoffs as we get ready to continue with this round one matchup.
What a performance from Harden here. He has 17 points, and he's drained 3 three-point bombs so far.
Don't stop. Don't hesitate. Keep firing from out there when the shot's falling like this.
McDermott can't get it to go. Houston leading by 3. Now Harden. Here's Beverly. Drills it from outside. Beverly's got the first basket of the third quarter for the Rockets.
Really good awareness right there on the assist.
So here's Westbrook. McDermott with the screen for Westbrook. Defended by Beverly. And Westbrook gets it to go. Westbrook's got 12 points in the game.
You got to love the big bucket in the paint in this sort of grinded out physical game.
That's the kind of look they can continue to go with. Maybe that'll help them create some separation on the scoreboard.
And finished off by McDermott.
Yeah, how about the sharp steal and then run out? It looks like they're ready to put the hammer down.
Well, we've been waiting for one of these teams, Greg, to pull away. Maybe that'll be a springboard for them.
Could be. A dunk like that coming off a great defensive play has to build some momentum.
And the shot is good. He's got 5.
And just a step ahead of the D in that possession there, making the pass. Nice assist.
It's Westbrook with the drive, and that one's good.
And here's another thing about him, Steve. Every time he gets his hands on the ball in the backcourt, he's a one-man fast break.
Houston in the lead. Yeah. Nene with the screen on Oladipo. Oladipo against Harden. The pass to Nene. Yes, and the foul. It's going to be on Doug McDermott.
3 for 3, and that's always a good way to start the second half.
The Rockets getting their 7th free throw attempt here. Free throw good, Nene. Now, here's Oladipo. He's got 11. The dish to McDermott. Picks up a 3. And that one's good. McDermott's got 20 points.
What are they thinking, leaving him with all that space out there? Do they not know? Have they not heard that this guy is unbelievable? That's a layup for him.
Now here's Harden. 17 points in the game. And Beverly gets to a reason. And another 3 for Houston.
Would be 4 in a row for them now as they have come racing out of the gate to start this second half.
Time call here of the Thunder decide to talk it over.
And did not seem happy about how things are going on right now and maybe wants to make some changes.
I agree. I mean, this was not comfortable with the way things were set up at that particular time. And In that case, I think it's the right thing to do.
Well, we're into the third quarter, just over 2.5 minutes played. They set the pick. McDermott, Ariza covering. Now here's McDermott. He's covered closely. Back to Oladipo. 6 on the shot clock. And it's good, with time running down on the shot clock. Oladipo's got 13.
This team really feeds off of one another in terms of their energy.
Perhaps, Greg, some type of motivational speech at halftime got both of these teams fired up.
Ariza passes to Beverly. Houston needs to get a shot. Harden inside the three-point line. It's hauled in by Adams. Adams has got rebound number 5 here tonight.
4 for 5 so far. That's their first miss of the second half.
And here's Westbrook. He's got 14. McDermott with the screen for Westbrook. Out of bounds. Houston takes possession. Dennis Kanter's checked in for Oklahoma City. Collison comes in for Taj Gibson. Here is Harden. He's got 17. Beverly with a screen on Oladipo. Here's Ariza. Good. It's Harden with the assist that time. Harden's got 3 assists now in this one. Thunder trailing by 6. Oladipo with the ball. He's got 13. Feeds to Westbrook. He passes to Collison. Some nice passing by Oklahoma City here. And he can't answer back. The three-pointer offline. Oh, and a fast break for the Rockets. Harden's got the ball. Ariza no luck.
If he can improve on what's been a shaky day for him thus far, they could stretch this lead out.
The kick out to Westbrook. Collison with the screen for Westbrook. A drive by Collison. It's stolen by Ariza. One-on-one here. He feeds it to Beverly. And the shot is good. And it's an 8-point Rocket lead. And a closer look here at the hustle stats for Houston.
The activity level defensively, I've really been impressed with. There's been an attack mode on the defensive end.
Another factor here tonight has been the amount of points they've scored off turnover.
Now, here's Oladipo. Here's Kanter. And again, Oklahoma City, no good. Rockets leading by 8. Beverly with the ball. Kanter covered. He used that pick to get in close. Beverly's got 7 now in this quarter.
This is some kind of performance we're seeing from him today. He has yet to miss a shot.
Westbrook kicks to Kanter. Will it go? It's rebounded by Houston. Now Beverly. 14 points for him. Ariza outside. Misses the 3. Thunder trailing by 10. Westbrook dishes to Oladipo. Back to Westbrook. Pass to Abrines. That comes off the assist by Russell Westbrook. Westbrook's got assist number 9 now. Wow, what an effort here tonight. Houston's gotten going here in the second half from outside, nailing 3 of 4 from the arc. Houston making a switch. Against Harden. Passes it to Huertas. Knocks down the 3 ball. And the Rockets lead by 10. Oklahoma City's gone into the three-point range four times since halftime and buried two of them. Westbrook, and he drops in the layup off the glass. Westbrook's got 16 points.
Yeah, that's a difficult shot in the face of a defender that towers over him.
You know, guys sometimes love proving people wrong. You know that from guys you've played with. And, Greg, this mismatch gives him an opportunity to quiet the haters and naysayers.
Thunder trailing by 10. .152 left in the third quarter. Hope they get it back. Here's Gordon. He's got six. Harrell setting the pick for Gordon. Pass to Huertas. Gordon kicks it to Harrell. On the wing, Harden. Outside, Gordon. Now the pass to Huertas. Just four to shoot. Back to Gordon. Shoots. And again, the Rockets good for two.
This is exactly what Eric Gordon can give you. Instant offense.
Well, Thunder have gone 8 of 13 on shot attempts to begin the second half. Westbrook kicks to Cantor. A terrific shot on the turnaround. Cantor's got six.
That's a clean look they gave him there, fellas, and he drains those.
Harden against Oladipo. Back to Gordon. Here's the three. Good. It's Harden with the assist that time. Harden's got assist number seven for him tonight.
You know, it's really hard not to notice the difference in the passing of these two teams today.
It's a stark discrepancy when you look at the assist columns and you see that difference as far as the fluidity in their respective offenses.
That is good. He's got 11.
And really, the defense didn't do a lot to fight around that screen on that possession.
Here's Huertas. He has five. Gordon up on top. Harrell setting the pick for Gordon. Great use of the pick to create room for the jumper. Gordon's got seven now in this quarter.
And he came off that screen, and the D just didn't get over the top of it.
Yep, weren't there in time enough to challenge, Greg. And when that's the case, you can mark those up for him.
Cantor sets the pick for Westbrook. Goes up on the wing, and that's off the glass and in. Westbrook's got 18 points.
Perfect screen there. Set him up with a terrific look.
Yeah, I like the fact that the setup was good, the screen was solid, but you also have to look at the fact that the defender didn't do his job as well as he could have.
The third quarter comes to a close. The Rockets on top, leading by 8. And right after this, we'll bring you the start of the final quarter right here on... And we welcome you back to our coverage of round one in the NBA playoffs. Houston leading by 8. He kicks to Harden. It's Ariza on the wing. It's good. The assist that time from Harden. 12 points for Trevor Ariza.
They're giving him a little too much space out there. That's his third triple since halftime.
Roberson the pass to Westbrook. Vicious to sink. Now the feed to Cantor. Now here's Harden. He passes to Ariza. That doesn't go either for Ariza.
They've been the better rebounding team by a healthy margin, but it hasn't been enough.
Yeah, you know, they're hustling and giving a good effort, that's for sure, but unfortunately, the execution has been lacking.
Westbrook dishes to single. Back to Westbrook. Six to shoot. And he gets it to go. Westbrook's got 10 points here in the second half.
And the deeper we get into this game, it seems like the more the offenses are in rhythm.
Without question. I mean, both of these teams are firing on full broadband bandwidth. I mean, full throttle ahead.
Here's is Gordon, and he gets it to go. And the Rockets lead by 11.
No issues on that one. Good work all around.
The Thunder shooting has been out of this world. 74% from the field. Outside Westbrook. Roberson. Back to Westbrook. Fires high post. Harden grabs the miss.
And that's the shot he has to take.
Exactly. That's the right look. The decision was good. He just didn't execute. It's been a good night for Trevor Ariza. He has 12 points and one rebound. He's knocking down threes as effectively as twos, and that's saying something.
And it's been such a valuable part of their offense today.
First free throw is good. And the Thunder making a change here. Gibson's check in. He's perfect from the line this time. Thunder trailing by 13. And here's Oladipo. He dishes it to Cantor. Working on Anderson. Shot from 12. Again, the Thunder score.
Yeah, great execution there. The turnaround, such a difficult shot to defend.
Houston leading by 11. Harden outside. Here's the dish to Anderson. Good. It's Harden with the assist that time. And the Rockets lead by 13. Third minute of action now gone here in the fourth. Harden against Westbrook. Westbrook double team. Cantor. Makes it off the glass.
Guys, he shot a very good percentage today, and they've needed
it. Gordon with it. A bit under 3.5 minutes have passed here in the fourth. Feeds to Harden. Back to Gordon. Shot clock at 6. Hit his foot, and it's whistled a kick. And Oklahoma City making a change here. Nene, and he makes good on the layup.
Good ball movement. He put that pass in the ideal spot, right where it needed to be.
Thunder trailing by 13. Cantor with a screen on Harden. And Oladipo kicks to Westbrook. Right side Westbrook. Right side Westbrook releases from 15 and a little luck that time, but it drops. Westbrook's got 12 points in just the second half. Here's Beverly. Not watching the line there. That'll be a backcourt violation.
That's only the first turnover, guys. He's been safe as an option for them at the offensive end.
Steven Adams, he's checked in for Enes Kanter. Thunder trailing by 11. Now here's Westbrook. They set the pick. He feeds it to Oladipo. The kick out to Westbrook. Lock at six. Gibson passes to Westbrook. Oh, here we go with Jordan.
Nobody back.
Throws down the breakaway jam.
And guys, that's a big swing right there. I mean, taking the steal and then turning it into two easy points on the dunk.
No telling how important that sequence could turn out to be.
And guys, in a game this snug, moments like that are the ones we usually look back on at the end as a difference maker.
And again, Oklahoma City, no good. Rockets leading by 13. Renee setting the pick for Gordon. The feather touch on the finger roll. Beautiful. Gordon's got 13 points here in the second half alone. The Thunder have gone 4-7 from the field since the beginning of the fourth. Oladipo dishes to McDermott. Westbrook. Pass to McDermott. Back to Westbrook. This one for three. And that is good. Westbrook's got 7 points here in this quarter.
I tell you what a good thing that he showed up today, because without him, this thing would already be over.
Houston's gone 1-2 from three-point range here in the fourth. Got a piece of it. And as it goes out of bounds, Houston able to keep the ball. James Harden's checked in for the Rockets. Beverly. Anderson outside. Six on the shot clock. Bangs home the trifecta. And the Rockets lead by 15.
Yeah, it's such a sweet three-point stroke there. And it can really open things up inside, because as good as he shoots it, it forces the opposing bigs to have to step out on the perimeter.
Time called here. The Thunder decide to talk it over.
They've been committing a lot of turnovers, and I imagine that's exactly what they're talking about right now. They need to tighten it up.
Let's go quickly over to Doris Burke for an update.
Well, over the break, I listened in on Billy Donovan's huddle. He got after them and told them to turn up the intensity, saying, "We put ourselves in the corner, and now we've got to fight our way out. Show me what you have. Let's see if we've got what it takes, guys."
This is it to Oladipo. Outside Westbrook. Back to Oladipo. Outside Westbrook. Down to 5 on the shot clock. Takes it from 10. And he hits the jump shot. Westbrook's got 27. .157 left to play here in the fourth. Harden outside. Back to Beverly. And some nice passing there by Houston. Arizona.
And that's a shot he struggled with before, but you can't fault him for taking it with the defense backing off.
And Oladipo kicks to West.
Been a great game tonight for Westbrook. He's got 27 points and 11 dimes. Really dominating this game, just taking it over.
And really, the fact that he's making it look so effortless while he's doing it.
No good on the free throw. Second free throw, good.
Not nearly as productive a trip to the line as he'd have liked. They need all their free throws to go down at this point.
Clark, they can burn some clock if they want to.
Yeah, and maybe buy a little oxygen while they're doing it.
It's Harden with the drive. And pushing it up here. Here is Oklahoma City. The shot's good from Westbrook.
No, he didn't. Did he just break out the finger roll? That's nice.
Everly with the ball. Pass to Harden. Kicks to Nene. Adams on him. Shoots a fader. And a big bounce off the rim, but it sinks right in.
And you can sense the fact that they didn't want to let the fans down here. It's been a fun night to be in the building.
Greg, it really has been. I mean, such a lively, vibrant atmosphere. And no doubt, that played a part in the big win.
And he's on his way to putting up a big three-point total.
This game looks like they've got it just about wrapped up.
You're exactly right. I mean, take care of the ball, work the clock. It's a wrap.
Yep, nice game. And Beverly kicks to Anderson. Here's Harden on the wing. And there's the pass to Nene. Six to shoot. Back to Harden. It's stolen by Adams. There's a four-second difference from the shot clock to the game clock. And Oladipo kicks to McDermott. Let's it go. And misses it off the right side of the rim. And here's Beverly. So we see the Rockets get the win here. A pretty good feeling right now for them to be out in front like this in the series.
You know, Kevin, momentum is so critical. And you know they'll want to ride this wave into game two.
Well, that'll do it for now. Glad